Jonathan, it's good to finally put a face to the name. Georgia needs your help, Mr. Sniper. Will you help her?
The Rodkey Lions need fuel. Your help is giving them confidence they can save the most vulnerable.
Now, war is one long fucking exercise in triage. Save the most likely to survive, or the ones with the most cash.
Don't be such a goddamn cynic. These are the sick, the elderly, orphans.
And puppies? Don't forget the puppies.
Fuck you.
It's almost too easy to get you pissed off.
Then why do it?
Seems the only way to get your attention.
Just go to the Separatist fuel depot, steal a truck loaded with fuel barrels, and get out.
Choke off Separatist fuel and feed it to the lions. Will do. Out.
Be careful, John.
I have no weapon. Please, throw me down! Somebody must be nearby. Search the ground.
I see a truck.
We're unarmed. We're not a threat. Surrender! Don't shoot us! I know nothing! Don't kill me!
There they are. It's loaded with gas cans. I have your fuel in the car. Take what you need.
Thank you. You helped us save a lot of people.
Yeah.
Well, the Rocky Lions are stuck with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
The fuel run was a real success, and the extra truck didn't hurt. Passengers are safe, but the Separatists are onto you, or someone like you.
There's no one like me.
They know you're out there, and they're likely to make the Lions pay the price.
So, let's ramp it up and make it worthwhile.
You're right, John. There's no one else like you.